It's not who you expect. Everyone's a target. You know, this isn't a safe show. People we love die and are moles and are bad and are, you know, the scapegoat all the time. We've had enough election in our lives and enough campaigning in our lives, I think, in real life. And so I'm thrilled that the episode sort of gets that out of the way. And it's more about a bunch of other stuff that you don't see coming, because classic Shonda Rhimes, you know, it's never what you expect.